I am Diana Serra Cary, Baby Peggy, the very young child star. The Gish Award would allow me to establish a foundation that could give families of famous children an opportunity to understand what lies ahead, what possibilities are out there, and how to negotiate the problems that they may be faced with. It's something that I've always dreamed would help, because my parents did not know, and there was nowhere to turn to. A little warning would be very helpful. We didn't have that benefit, and neither did Lillian and her sister, because they served in vaudeville as children. Lillian mentioned that she never learned how to play. I never did either. And children who play are building their own character, but professional children, they are being asked to experience emotions and to do things. They're being put upon by others. Those moves are being produced for results. And children don't look for results when they're playing by themselves. They're just looking to play. It's an internal thing being done to prepare them for life. I was in school with Judy Garland. Her mother always said that she'd play the piano for Baby Peggy's pictures. And that's where she got the idea of putting Judy in movies. I must have given dozens and dozens of talks, the basis of my foundation. However, I also have another career as a writer and a historian, and I've been working on motion picture history most of my adult life. It's a subject of great interest to me, and what childhood fame does to families, and it's a special kind of understanding on the part of the siblings and on the part of the child star.
The feeling was that once I was an adult, once I was even a teenager, I wasn't the same person. And the audience didn't identify with me, and my parents didn't identify with me, and it's almost as though you had ceased to be alive.
The fans in those days resented the fact that Shirley Temple grew up, and that Deanna Durbin grew up, and that I grew up, because they lost the child that they had loved. The doll of Baby Peggy or Shirley Temple remains a doll. You can put it away in the closet and take it out 10 years later, and it'll be the same doll. But Shirley Temple, Baby Peggy, or Jackie Coogan can't do that. They've changed. They grow. They look like an adult. They're a different person. I'm in my 90s now. People know my address, and they write to me for photographs, but they also write to me for advice, and they expect me to be able to help them. The Gish Award would allow me to establish a foundation that could help educate parents and have a place where they could learn what's ahead. It's something that I've always dreamed would help. A foundation can do things that one person cannot do.